Hello, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a tiny paper airplane. So cut out a rectangular piece of paper, it's small, fold it into half, then bring it out again. Make sure the edges meet the line and each other, like this. It doesn't have to be perfect. And fold it like you can fit your tiny fingernail, maybe. Fold the edges like these to meet. There's gonna be a lot of kneading. Then fold it so you can see the tiny triangle. Sure if you can see, but okay, then fold it its little wings. If you didn't see, you might want to watch over, or it turns out horrible, you could ask us to post another one. There you go. It doesn't actually work, which is pretty upsetting. You can make more. I will try to put this in my mini drawer. And I will see you next time.